gonna work with a defensive position. You're gonna be in your guarding stance, and all you're gonna do, you're gonna turn your feet, but it's important not to move the feet from that position. You're gonna just pivot. See this? The one leg is still in the back. The leg in the back is gonna stay in the back. You keep turning, you look over, you tap the leg inside, and from there, you'll hook kick all the way across behind you. Now, it's important to learn to visualize when you do these techniques, okay? Now, the way that I was trained, the way that I always do it, I imagine, you know, what my opponent is doing. So I imagine a round kick coming straight at me, leaving the other side open. So I'm like, before the round kick hits me, I spin, pound, and I score before that leg touches me. So I want you to bounce anybody, just nice and relaxed. And I want you to slowly first, imagine the kick coming, you're gonna turn, bend the knee, and spinning hook kick, and take the leg all the way behind. Ready? And spinning slowly. Go. One. Spinning hook kick. And back. Ready? Spinning. Ready? Two. Spinning hook kick. And back. The more you lean, the better it is. For many reasons. Number one, allows the hip to be free, to have more motion, to have more power. You can also reach farther. You can also kick higher. So the more you lean, the better the kicks. It's very important to be able to lean. Also, defensively too, you're farther away from your opponent. Ready? Now let's try to make it as fast as possible. When I do 10, bounce in, and one, kick. Good job. You're gonna open it up and hit. Go, jump, kick. Good job. Bounce in, three, kick. Very good. Bounce in, four. Very good. Bounce in, ready, five, yeah. Bounce in, ready, six, yeah. Let's go, seven. Yeah! Good job! Bounce in. Hey! Yeah! Very good! Ready? Nine! Yeah! One more! Go! Ten! Yeah! Give us a big round of applause! Great job, guys! You can pause the video, do it 10 more times, switch leg to the opposite side. The more you practice, guys, the better you get. Great job, guys!